Not a little overconfident there?
Mm-mm. I'm going to win it, because I have a secret weapon.
What is it?
The judge is totally into me.
You're flirting with the judge to gain legal favor?
She's just my work flirt.
Work flirt?
It's just a way to pass the time.
After I got married, I shut down my flirt thrusters completely. I can't do it anymore.
Dude, when you're married, you have to keep a work flirt, all right? It keeps the flirt muscles limber. Otherwise, you tense up, you could pop a hammy like Pete did when he got divorced.
I went from married and sitting to single and sprinting, and I strained a testicle. It's not good.
I should be, like, back here.
Oh, yeah, that might be you.
Well, well, well. It's Mr. Ruxin.
Call me Rodney, Your Honor.
Who lets you walk around here dressed like that?
Are you kidding me? This is Brooks Brothers, head to toe.
You know you're not in The Great Gatsby, right?
You know you're not in a Nancy Myers movie, right?
You're such a dog.
Rough, rough.
I'll see you in court, Counselor.
Ruxin, those witnesses were an embarrassment. Most judges would hold you in contempt for putting that pedophile up there as an expert witness.
But you're not one of those judges, right?
Well, I've learned to be patient with new dogs.
Okay.
Until they shit on the carpet one too many times. Now I want you to beg for my forgiveness, you dirty dog.
Okay. See, I thought what we had was a work flirt.
Do we?
And I was very comfortable in the reserves.
And you're being called up to active duty.
I'm married. Okay, so I'm not really capable of doing more than what we were doing. I could watch you flick it.
Huh.
I could tug one out, maybe, but...
Are you trying to plea bargain? Bad boy. Bad dog.
Hey, Judge. Hey, dog Ruxin.
What? Nice boxers. Gotta hide.
Back here, you out.
What?
Out!
Thank God. Can you help me, please?